guess I can work a little bit on my video from yesterday. Until Dad said let's go. Until he says he wants to take me shopping. So yeah, nachos later.
He said it's how he said it and how he knew to be there. It's like he's on her side or something. There are five people in the world that I trust. They're all sleeping right here. We can't let anyone else in. Not Valeni, not Topolsky, not even a new girl at school. No matter how tempting it is. It's real. What she says, there's something about that guy in that car. It's like our lives are in danger.
We don't know what part of our stories are true.
That's why we talk to no one. Agreed? Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Why?
That whole being the perfect boyfriend thing. I mean, after what happened to Alex last night, that's just like... not what's important to me at all. So if that's why you're acting strange, you can just stop. It's over. I mean, just go back to being your usual self.
You still here?
Yeah. I was waiting for you to calm down. Look, I know you're upset.
You think? I'm sickened and disgusted. But I'm more angry with myself. But by being taken in by you again.
Catherine, didn't you hear anything I said to you before?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I'm listening. I'm listening to that little voice in my head that's been telling me for years that you are this tramp who would use anyone to get what you want. There's no heart in there. The cash box constantly needs refilling.
No, that's not the way it was with Tom.
I wrote down my own list. Yeah, we'll do potato pancakes for dinner. He'll do his shopping and I'll do mine, and yeah, be there for about 30 minutes. And again, I'll record him and stuff. So, yeah. Burping up, when I burp up, I taste my meatball. Yeah, I want to know if Melissa is coming or not tomorrow.
I'm not using it much, but I never used this before. That's the trouble. I don't know where that grater is that you can push up and down on. Maybe it's up here.
Okay, what now, Mom?
Dad came back in.
No, that's me. Because I forgot my list. Okay, now where is his list? Where is his list? Okay, yogurt.
Is on your seat. Right here it is. Yes, right. The one on your side, it says R.
Okay.
You turn that on and off. Can you feel the heat in you? Not quite. It ain't coming in. A little bit, I can feel it. You keep your hiney-biney warm. Because the car is so cold. Because that blue ship is on here, that flag. See that?
Mm-hmm.
It means the engine is cold yet, so I don't have to turn on the fan or the blower. It'll just blow cold air out. To the heat, but this seat warms up faster than the still got your minutes up in my drawer up there.
Mm-hmm.
Your track form. here. Right here, we're back.
Actually, I haven't had spaghetti bites in a long time. I get one or two of these. And, okay, now where did Dad go? I really hate how he walks off like that. Where did Dad go now? So I don't like shopping with him too because he walks off. It shouldn't take so long to walk over here. Let me see. Where did he go? I'm gonna get two more cans of stuff and might as well just grab a basket if it's gonna just seriously. He's just gonna just try that. I'm trying to sell these toy stuff here. Cafe Scramblers. There's my chicken enchilada. Two of these. Dad better hurry up before I, buy the whole store out. That's why he shouldn't be shopping alone. Cause, here's the other thing I like. I don't know where my dad went. I gotta stay right where I am until he finds me. He is responsible for not wandering off. Just I have kids, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, they'll wander on the water. And they'll be in a good time out for all eternity. Where is he? Here. I don't like the thick and creamy. And blueberry I'll have. Where's that strawberry shortcake one? Strawberry shortcake. It's my diary. I wrote it in my diary.
Ah.
So it won't get lost.
Well, there you go. That's a good thing. Nice thinking.
It almost stayed in the cart.
I picked out some new stuff
yes,
I wanted to try, too.
Great.
And what's your name? Todd?
Yep. Well, there. I'll turn it around. Yes, sir, please.
That's good enough.
That's fine. I just want to make sure you're Alan and nobody's taking your checkbook, Alan, and all such good things. You don't look like the type I need to be concerned about.
I don't have that kind of money.
You're not fitting that persona.
But still, you shouldn't wander off like that. It's like a kid walking around and their parent is like saying, "Stay by the car, honey." And if they don't listen, they'll get a timeout. Because I'm going to train my kids like that. I don't care if they call me a bitch later on.
$71 and probably $50 are your stuff.
I'm practicing with Eeyore, treating Eeyore with a lot of respect and with hugs and kisses, and I tuck him in at night.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a great person to be a donkey's girlfriend. The pretend boyfriend to Eeyore. Girlfriend, I mean, yeah, that's what I'm saying. At least I'm practicing. Dad, you gotta be more patient with me. I have Asperger's. I'm autistic with Asperger's in me, so.
And what?
Asperger's syndrome.
Asperger's syndrome? Never heard of that. What is that? Like to sit on your ass?
No.
What's that? Asperger's?
Yeah, I'll look up the meeting and look at the crowd.
Yeah, you've got aspirations. Asperger.
And is the freezer downstairs fixed?
Yes, it is.
Maybe you can put some in there.
Make sure the door is closed, though. That one especially down there.
Elliot! Something on my
TV dinner,
and you can cook some pizza, and I'll have some of that. Oh.
First, I gotta chop up the pie. I can do anytime I want. Yeah, it's got a right to go.
Well, I'm young. You're old. You don't have a right to go.
I can do that. I can go like this.
04 a.m.
Herb chicken and vegetable rice. Cheddar broccoli rice. Traditional stuffing and turkey. Parmesan chicken. And classic stroganoff. Creamy Parmesan chicken. And sweet sesame beef I'll be trying.
Too much. $50. That's all you make. You're eating more than you're making. You have one today.
I haven't tasted that, but it says healthy choice, Asian pot sticker.
Because it says healthy choice. Healthy choice.
Okay, tomato, basil, penny, then whatever. These are old ones I like. And two of these. Right. And I also got three cheese rigatoni or rigatini, whatever. Pasta Alfredo. This is the soup I like right here. This is something new with the
something
soup, chicken Alfredo.
Yeah,
what is your problem?
You
quit complaining about me all the time. For once in your life. For like 5 minutes or so.
Can't I think they're expensive?
No.
Which ones did you buy?
I got one blueberry. I got this.
I'll put them in here.
And I tried this one and this.
How much joy when I'm done? Is that what you mean?
Yeah. How much?
It's not for sale.
Well, doesn't your gallery set a price?
I don't have a gallery.
That's ridiculous. I guess it's okay.
You're working. Pretty good. I mean, it could sell.
That's not why I do it.
Yeah, it's all right.
Besides, the gruesome truth is nothing really sells until after the artist kicks it.
These are the pot stickers.
I don't mean to be rude, but I need to get back to work. I'm sorry, I can't sell you anything.
These things have a way of sorting themselves out.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to choir practice tonight, and for every new song, I'm gonna hit record on my camera. I gotta pee though. Right now. I'll record like two songs from church, and then I turn it off.
Melody first.
I don't think so.
Let's do just the melody first, just so you can hear one. Okay? One, two, three, ready, and... I can't hear you. You know, like I can't. Then join with the blessed. So sing out.
So I'll join heart.
That's okay.
You're okay. Your heart.
Does somebody else want to pray tonight? Does anybody else want to pray tonight?
Yeah, I will.
Okay,
come. I've got a very nice lady just saw the last patient today. She probably got incurable cancer. And just like everybody, pray for her. She's a sweetheart. We don't know yet, but it's not looking good. But I'd also like to pray for everybody here. This has been really good. But it's always nice to come here after something like that. So thank you, God. That's all I got to say.
Thank you, God. I would ask, too, that you be with Carla's dad. Mm-hmm. Because, you know, I don't know what the circumstances are, but the whole family's getting together and, you know, flying wherever. Just, you know, please give her the support that she needs and don't let her feel like she's alone in the world. And I thank all of you for being here and giving all your time and your effort. It really was a fun evening, and I really looked forward to it myself. Very uplifting, and I think that the Holy Spirit has something to do with that. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against
us. Bye. Bye.
All right. Time to go on a little bit.
I'm hungry still. Those dinner meals are not filling up. You know, they are filling for like only for 30 minutes, and
right.
Then they're like,
and you're ready to beat people up.
But I really like the orange shirt. I like the
orange.
Because orange reminds me of that orange M&M from the commercial, and where she's like rhyming and then she goes, nothing rhymes with orange, and he acts like Eeyore. That's why he's like, orange program cable. So that's why I like color orange, because of the orange on the back, and like Eeyore.
Cool.
Okay, got it.
Okay.
Even the door handle is a little colder. Bye. Ooh, it's cold out here. I gotta be careful when it gets colder too, because I don't wanna go out at night when it's colder, because I don't wanna have my glasses crack its lenses again like it did last February of 2009. So, yeah. I should have put on a scarf, but oh well. I'm halfway home. Hey, guys, but yes, I did. Oh, so freezing up there. Brr, brr, brr. Hi, Patty.
You think it through, but no matter how we decide we're ready, the truth remains that the past is a hard thing to let go of.
Hey, do you have plans for dinner?
No, I...
Yeah, I made us a reservation at Monsoon.
Wow, really? My purpose here is to help that man that looks like he's about to throw himself off this building.
You can't help him.
Maybe, but I'm gonna try.
How'd you get up here? How'd you find me?
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. What the hell is going on here? Who are you?
Just think of me as a guardian angel type.
Yeah? Where you been? Huh? Well, where the hell you been? The last couple of years. Why am I up here?
In the middle of difficulty lies opportunity.
That's Albert Einstein. That's a quote that I... Who are you? Why did you say that?
Because it always reminds me that there is a way out.
I don't think so. Not from me.
I know what that's like, but that's sort of why I'm here. Look.
Hey, you're the one who's all anal about getting two sources.
Well, it's the mayor. We have to nail it.
It's the age of the blog. You get the story first, you get it right second.
Yeah, well, lately, we've done neither. I'm pushing it to tomorrow.
Hey, come on. Don't you have a wedding anniversary tonight?
I forgot to pick up a ring.
Yeah, I've seen this movie before.
I don't need you in the kitchen when it comes to my marriage.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, you're right. You got an aspirin? I got a killer headache coming on.
Finish up by saying, to an enduring love.
To an enduring love.
Thank you.
I've been engaged in the last one. Can you see me now?
Okay. Hook up later, we'll take in 1998 like it's 1999.
Oh,
right?
No, you can't leave on that.
Remember you told me that last I need an address and a phone number that's not listed.
Why?
That's for the deep background and the Harris story.
Why do you ask that?
I already did. It's not helping. You're Deputy DA. You have access. It's really important.
Okay. What are the names?
Neil Gaines and Cole Gaines.
Okay. I'll try. I can't promise anything.
I might sell that which dies. So I'm going to meet Mrs. Harris at the Noodle Barn and call me in.
Go to bed soon, honey. I'm getting tired.
Guys, I remember that song I was trying to sing earlier. Azela was Amakaya. Azela was Amakaya. Azela was Amakaya. yo, 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 yo. A shivering, afraid of cold. A shivering, afraid of cold. A shivering, afraid of cold. Yo, 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 yo. See, I knew it was in the back of my mind.
I love you, Mom.
Oh, wow. Not cum laude, cum laude, cum la vista. A-a-ze-la-ba-za-mu-ka-ya. That's the song I was trying to sing. Not cum laude, but a-a-ze-la-ba-za-mu-ka-ya. Cool, huh?
What are you doing, Liz? She just swims around in circles. She's a weird dog. Liz, you ready to get out? She usually says no. Oh. Huh? It's for the new subscribers. Luna, let's see a good jump. With the ball. Hey?
No, come here. Luna, come. Sit. Oh, okay. Hey.
Beat that, Charles Trippy. Ready for an action shot.
Are you ready now?
Yeah. Oh, this never gets old. Where'd it go?
Where did Mommy go?
So I told Lisa she has to vlog. She has to record stuff when she's at the zoo. Yeah, it'd be awesome. And the weather today is really funky. It's been like this all weekend. It's really yuck.
Get it?
So, yeah. Alright, well, see you later. So it's Monday, and went to class. Had two classes, which is awesome. Came home, and played around and futzed around the computer. I should
look at what Luna's watching.
Are you watching Wishbone? So she loves Wishbone. She'll sit there and watch it. And then when Wishbone is over with, she's like, I wanna go do something. It's funny. So it's official, I am bored without Lisa. Yeah, there's nothing to do. It's like, I found this right. It's Nasty's it. I haven't had Zit in a while. It's like, where did this come from? Bored, weird.
Yeah, I had labeled my yogurt. I'll show you how I did that. See, I did it like that. See my name? that's mine. Pineapple upside down cake. Boston cream pie. Apple turnover. And blueberry. But right now I'm gonna have two grapes.
You guys ready to see something totally pathetic with Luna? She can't figure out how to open up the door by herself. Watch this. This is hilarious. Come on, we're going out. Wanna come?
I took out my cookie.